Hi students, today we are going to see a problem and a particle in a circular motion. Let us go to the problem. A particle moves in a circular path such that its speed v varies with the distance as v is equal to alpha square root of s, where alpha is the positive constant. Find the acceleration of the particle after traveling a distance s. In this problem, the velocity v is given and we are about to calculate what is the acceleration of the particle. So the acceleration of the particle in a circular motion is combination of tangential acceleration as well as the centripetal acceleration. The resultant acceleration A for a circular motion is given by A is equal to square root of at square plus ac square. Since in this problem the velocity is given, we have to rewrite the tangential acceleration as well as the centripetal acceleration in terms of velocity. So the tangential acceleration is given by dv by dt and the centripetal acceleration is given by v squared by r. So since we know v, we can able to calculate what is acceleration. First let us do the tangential acceleration. So the tangential velocity ds by dt, that is equal to v, that is equal to alpha into square root of s, which is given in the problem. So now let us do the differentiation to calculate the tangential acceleration. So dv by dt is equal to alpha s to the power of minus 1 by 2 by 2, because s power 1 by 2 will become 1 by 2 into s power minus 1 by 2. The corresponding formula from the differentiation is x to the power of n. So when we differentiate it, n into x power n minus 1. So the tangential acceleration will become alpha s power minus 1 by 2 by 2 into ds by dt. So we have to write the ds by dt as alpha s power 1 by 2 from the given data. So the tangential acceleration at will become alpha s power minus 1 by 2 by 2 into alpha s power 1 by 2. S power 1 minus 1 by 2 and s power 1 by 2 will get cancelled. So the resultant answer, the tangential acceleration is equal to alpha square by 2. Similarly, shall we calculate centripetal acceleration? The centripetal acceleration is equal to v square by r. So v is there directly given in the problem, so alpha into square root of s. So when we square it, we will get alpha square into s. So centripetal acceleration is equal to alpha square s by r. So these two values we are going to substitute in the resultant acceleration formula. So when we substitute it, we will be getting a is equal to square root of alpha square by 2 the whole square plus alpha square s by r the whole square. So when we square it, we will get alpha power 4 by 4 plus alpha power 4 s power 2 by r square. So alpha square we are going to take common outside. So we will get square root of alpha power 4 into 1 by 4 plus s square by r square. So when we take alpha power 4 outside to the square root, so we will get alpha square into square root of 1 by 4 plus s square by r square. This is the final acceleration of your particle. Thank you.